Hey guys, Mythical Starlord here with another video. Guys, life is amazingly scary. That there's going to be, you know, the rocket fuel Daniel and stuff. A lot of people, a lot of YouTubers have been having theories about stuff. Some about superheroes like Dennis and stuff. Now, like Superman. He lives in an ice cave and everything. Landed on a beam and stuff. And other people. They've been, y'all said it down.
So then, see it over there? So cute.
Let's turn it down, that's too loud. Okay guys. So the theories, this, listen. My saying this is this could just be a tool, could be able to pull stuff. And that theory is that. But you never know, it could be. Shout out to Landon RB. When I heard his theory, I thought the same thing. It's kind of his theory. It's more his theory. It's not really my theory. But I agree with it. Years ago, we started that turn. Just turn that down. I'm making a video. Turn it down. Turn that down now, because that's loud. No, it's not. Whatever, no. If this is your room, then guess what? The other room's mine. Can you get Sean in here? Why? How are you? What's going on, man? Once again, it's not just me. Okay. And why is not just me? If I had it.
She just thinks she's pretty. You're pretty. Oh, just for YouTube. Molly, can you go get Sean and Sherry?
Why are you not dressed? Why?
How are you not dressed for YouTube?
Guys. Okay, so you know the rocket fuel update? I need to go to the meteor. Because in the description there's something that says there's something that you hear about the meteor. And then Dennis, he had his theory about, it's not really his, he explained that in the video. He's like me, I'm just showing it off in a video. But later, I've already did this, but I want to be like the other YouTubers. Nice, listen. I'm an original diver, sometimes I have to do what other YouTubers do. Because they're way better than me. I'll admit, other YouTubers are. And that's not just to be, just to get subscribers. It's true. Landon RB. He got so many subscribers in just 6 months. You know something? I've been on YouTube for a year. Or 2 years, right? So now, guess what? I only have 10 subscribers. I don't know if I have 21. That's bad.
Yo,
I could just find rocket fuel.
Because for all my little guys out there, we got
let's go with the rocket fuel.
I'm not just for YouTube, that's yours. Shut
oh, crap.
That's your shirt.
Hey.
That's the only thing I forgot about you. Me and two of the Trumpet boys do win. Now, all the likes, I got you this one.
Go.
What mic is he fighting? Only on.
I have no idea where I'm going.
Booty. Yo, if you don't got tunnel vision on your booty, something's wrong, dog. Something's so wrong. Okay, now hold up.
You see what this is about? It's about that song I was just talking about. Lexi.
This is the biggest announcement, guys. What's it called? This is for all the ladies out there. Now listen, there's something a little special about this prayer, right? Here we go. Look, you see this? We got the L, the E, and the X, right? Oreo, you bit mommy. Yeah, that's right. Scratch the egg. Oh my God. Every Lexo XL has something special.
Come on, guys.
Tell him.
Every Lex merch is going to have a Lex logo on the left side.
Yes. So it could be on the sleeve. In this case,
hey, bro, that's my helicopter.
Now,
I hope you were prisoner, because I'm a murderer. Oh, you stupid then.
Stamp of approval right there, because that's that left side.
You're an idiot, you idiot.
Ready? So hold this up. Let's show on this shirt. There we go.
This is the left
Lex. Okay, guys. So the new theory was, since the ice cave is a thing, yeah, it could be some type of thing. So, like, to, you know, some alien base. If I can just find something, that has something to do with it, then that would be great. Oh, Jesus, that would be...
Jeez,
to find you something.
I'm not dressed for YouTube merch.
You like underwear?
Yeah, bro.
Oh. I'm
trying to put on that Lex
merch. Yeah. Down with the pew shirt.
Down with the pew. Tell me, is you down too?
He said down.
Yeah. So Sean got song. Oh my goodness, forget the song. Look at that merch. Oh my goodness, there's always a Lexi on the left side. This is a prototype shirt, so this one is actually
okay. Here it is.
About right there. So when you buy it, it'll be there.
Hey, it's me, the President of the United States, Donald Trump. And I want to tell you how much I love that Lex Luxemburg. I'm rocking the merch right now. And you should get some too. I'm serious. This is going to be incredibly huge.
Okay, guys, look, for the 1 year anniversary. April 21st. But. And guess what? It could be a prank for April 1st. Could be a prank. You never know. See, that's why. So it could be a prank. You know the alien. Yeah, see? All that type of stuff. It's like alien. It's some type of alien. Hope we go to the ice. And we're gonna go to the 1 mil place. Look, they could have, you know how UFO would be cool in the game, right? They could just have it 1 mil. By the way, I don't have the blue bike. I ain't got 1 mil. You look how much I have. I have 15K. Don't tell anyone I can't read. I just can't. It's 15. I don't want to read it. Actually, can't. I can read it. I just don't want to. It's gonna take a
lot of shit.
That's down with the pew.
Pew baby.
It's like this.
Oh, he got you back. You don't know, Sean Paul's
never. Hey, Sean. Whoa. I forgot where I was. Come on. Now I'm stuck. I'm not stuck. If you know where the ice place is, I don't care, man. I'm trying to show them the theory that people have been saying. Oh, I don't think I will. There it is. No, go up. Don't be a bad
person.
Get her. Yeah! Go get her!
Turn around, you stupid! Hey, Sean. Don't you come back no more, cause you're right. Here it is! Wait. Oh, come on! This has to be it. Yes.
Here
you go.
I got something. You want to close your eyes? Close your eyes. Okay, ready? Open, little peeker. Can I see it, dude?
Well, I beat down with that.
Yeah. Am I glitching in? Glitch in! Glitch in with your spiky hair!
Hurry up!
I'm not as fortunate as other YouTubers, but I am very rich.
This is a picture when Sean took a photo with Santa. What do you guys think about the shirt?
It's pretty cool.
Yeah, look at that ghost. That ghost is so scared of your perf gun, Sean.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that one's yours too. Oreo took it.
We got three new shirts. You got...
Guys?
That's your new shirt.
Yeah.
Now we finally got shirts just for the girl. You wanna wear it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my God. Can I take a picture of you?
Look at me. 1, 2, 3, say. Say cheese.
Yeah, that was
Roblox. Okay, guys.
Okay,
down
with the pew.
Nathan, lay no arrest me.
I wasn't smart. I was. Here's how Sean says the word with.
Say I. We.
We.
Down.
Down.
With.
Oh, no.
Here's our outro. We're going to say goodbye with your paw.
Have a fun day, guys. See you later. Bye.
That was We're Off MDTV. Subscribe to them. Guys, this could be really this. Really, all that's all I can explain right now. With the Star Lord out, say later. Don't be a hater. This video was short because this is a strategy. Well, the theory. Guys, we're gonna end off the video like this. Say goodbye to the rest of my life. Dang it. What should we do matter?
That is so rude.
Oh.
I don't care because beauty's on the inside.
See you later, guys.